A police officer injured yesterday after a crash in South Austin. The officer was driving into the intersection of Slaughter and Brody around 7 when he was hit by another driver and then knocked into a third car. He was taken to St. David's South Austin Hospital with neck and back injuries. 3 other people were treated on the scene by EMS.